Do you know why this guy is doing push-ups in the water? At first it may look a bit strange, but it is actually how his workouts look as he lives in the Shaolin temple. Every day he follows a strict training routine to develop his mind and muscles. Also, he pays great attention to martial arts, and just by looking at him you can tell how much his effort truly pays off. I will pin a heart to your comment if you can guess which country Shaolin is from.